Local veterans and their families are getting some extra help this holiday season thanks to some volunteers with the American Legion Auxiliary. During a two-day event at the Veterans Affairs Medical Center, veterans and their families can come down and pick up gifts for their families and something for themselves. Volunteers at the annual Christmas gift shop help those who come in pick out special gifts, something they say this time of year is all about.
And there was one of the shoppers came and she wanted some makeup, a small item, but it wasn't in her budget, and also needed a coat that wasn't in her budget. So we were able to give her those two items, and her face just lit up, and she was so excited that she now had a winter coat that she could wear out.
So the event has finished for tonight, but will open again tomorrow at the VA Medical Center on Foothill Drive from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. It's open to any veteran, active military member, or their families.